In this video, we will show you how to delete conversations, messages, and photos from Facebook Messenger on the website and iPhone app. It's not possible to delete all messages at once, but you can delete individual messages or conversations. Also, keep in mind that deleting messages will delete them from your inbox. However, others in the conversation may have already seen them, and a record of them may still be used for reporting conversations to Facebook. On Facebook, click on the Messenger icon. Then click See All in Messenger. To delete a conversation, hover over the conversation you want to delete under Chats and click on the three dots icon. In the pop-up window, click Delete Chat. And then confirm by clicking Delete Chat. To delete a message or photo, hover over the message and click the three dots icon. Then click Remove. You will then have two options: to unsend for everyone, which will unsend the message for everyone in the chat, or to remove for you, which removes the message for you, but it will still be visible to others in the conversation. Click on the option you want, and then click Remove to confirm. To delete a conversation, swipe left on the chat you want to delete. Tap More, then tap Delete. In the pop-up window, confirm by tapping Delete. To delete a message or photo, press and hold on the message or photo. At the bottom right of the window that appears, tap on More. In the pop-up window, tap Unsend. You will then have two options: to unsend for everyone, which will unsend the message for everyone in the chat, or to remove for you, which removes the message for you, but it will still be visible to others in the conversation. Tap on the option you want. Check out more social media tips by checking out our social media playlist found on the Playlists tab of this channel page.